Today, we will be making a super cool volcano! Do you know how to make a volcano erupt?
No, Mommy, can you show me?
Yes, so stay tuned to find out and don't miss out on some fun volcano facts!
A volcano is formed when hot molten rock, ash, and gases escape from an opening in the Earth's surface, called the Earth's crust. Volcanoes often look like mountains or small hills, but this depends on the type of volcanoes they are. Molten rock is also called magma as it's so hot and turns into liquid. When this liquid reaches the Earth's surface, it turns into lava. When a volcano erupts, the lava, gases, ash and rock shoot up through the opening, either spilling over the sides of the volcano or filling up the air. For the super cool volcano experiment, you will need lots of sand, a glass jar or a plastic bottle, some red or yellow food coloring, 2 spoonfuls of baking soda, about 1 spoonful of washing up liquid, 30 milliliters of vinegar, and we will be using this white foam board in case of a mess. This is a super easy and fun homemade volcano to learn about real volcanoes. So let's get started. Step 1. Carefully mold the volcano with the sand around the glass jar. Did you know that the word volcano comes from the name of the Roman god of fire, Vulcan? Step 2. Now add the baking soda. Washing up liquid and food coloring to the glass jar. Time to make our volcano erupt! Yay! Step 3. Add the vinegar into the glass jar and watch it erupt. Oh no, it's not erupting. I think it may not be erupting because our glass jar is a little big. So we need to add some more baking soda. And vinegar. The lava is the result of a chemical reaction between the baking soda and vinegar. Wow! It's so cool!
Well, we are going to have some more science fun, so we have to go now. But thank you for watching, and remember to subscribe to our channel for more science-tastic videos. See you all next time. Goodbye.